gotta hit this. Look.
Right here.
Lita. Right here. Next time we meet, I'll bring it. It has this. This is the... Ah. Well. That too. That's gonna be crazy too. It's gonna be dope. I saw some gameplay today. That was dope. Ooh, good man, kid. That one's hard. Because they have like this leech monster. And it's hard to kill. I say if you run into him, either dip or only fight them if you have Molotovs or flamethrower grenade rounds. Because if you're just pumping rounds into them, you're going to waste a lot of your bullets. But that one's really good. This way. Crab. Ah! Hey! This is the second scenario. Hey! Got more rounds. So I've already beaten the game with Claire. And what they do differently in this one is, like, once you beat the game as one character, you play as the other character to get the second half of the story. That's what I'm doing. So I'm in the second half of Claire's story, technically. So I'm essentially playing the same game with certain things moved. That guy that I just had to kill, he shows up everywhere. He's been nicknamed online as Mr. X. You can see him right now again too. I'm trying to kill him every single time because every time you kill him, he drops something. Like those rounds right now. Boom. I gotta put some. Something has to go away. Yeah, let's do this for now. Like that. Right on. Podcast? Oh my god. I'm gonna go up. There's no liquor. So you got the Resident Evil bug, kid. Paranormal Universe podcast this Saturday. We film early in the morning, post around 12. So be ready, everybody that's watching this, excluding Mayo. He's gonna be. Yeah, talk about the hot takes. All the hot takes. What are we going to talk about this Saturday, Mia? There might be scary, scary monsters out there. Jeez. Healthcare. Guns, politics, entertainment. Life and so on, he says. All the hot takes, the hot takes. Oh, I can go see that guy's body. He's as dead as disco. All the hot takes. Look at their guns, healthcare, education, he didn't say. If it's offensive, we'll cover it. Just so you know, ma'am, there's supposed to be music, but it's actually my emulator that's messing up. So some of the songs come up, some of the songs don't, but all the speaking comes up clear. It's just the music that doesn't, for some reason, on certain areas, the music doesn't come up clear. Conspiracies? Oh, that's what I want to cover. Conspiracies. Ooh. We should talk about Mandela effects. You ever heard of this, man? That'd be crazy. It's a fun little thing to talk about. The issues. No restrictions, no limitations. We go ham. Is there anything in here? No. Guess not. What about him? No. Is that it? Okay, he's down over here. Might as well. Zombie dogs. Oh, crap. So what are we talking about this Saturday, though, man? What are the topics? Tell them what the topics is. Let them know. one, and this one, and this one. I'm gonna come back down. Some fighting. Oh, so the this kind of ties in with him meeting him versus the first character meeting him. Like, he'll expand, level up. I don't know what you want. He's dead. He's dead. Music stops. He's dead. Oh, there. Oh, no. Don't you dare. Okay, bye, Felicia. Music stops. I'm assuming he's dead. Yeah. Bye. Red Pill Free Speech, Alex Jones. Bones Jones. Excited. The free speech one, that's gonna be a good one. Because people have such a like flawed view of free speech. Hey, the gay community. Nothing, there won't be anything homophobic. I can assure that. Pun intended. Dive into. Get it. Get it. Into. Just a little. Yeah, it's nothing bad. Should be some good debating though. Free speech. And the gay community should be some of the highlights for this next one. Ah. Pony. Watch, this audio might cut out. Let's see. No. I guess it just doesn't have audio. It's gonna be some spoiler alerts here, Mayock. You can't hear the audio from the game? Can you hear any of the audio, like that music playing right now? Oh, okay. Maybe, should I turn it up? I can turn that up right now. It's very faint. Alright, let's see. Can you hear the audio now? Guess we'll have to test that around. Nope. Okay. Then that's something I'll just have to edit. I'll just have to do that later then. Thanks for the feedback. Boom, boom. Change anything? Yo, last time I was playing as another character, these roaches killed me. It was embarrassing. Like I said, the only way, the best way to do it, I mean, like I said, I have the Vita here. I'll let you borrow. It's going to have both games. But as far as doing it yourself, I would recommend just doing it through the emulator, like I'm doing here, playing with the Steam controller. This is the GameCube version. I use RetroArch for this one. It's a set of emulators, actually, like everything from, you know, I'll tell you after this. I like this scene. It's a good scene. Damn. Oh. Got him. Slain. I'm gonna go get my gun. Hey. Anyway, so I use an emulator called RetroArch. It actually takes a bunch of other emulators and puts them all under one system. So this one is called Dolphin. You can actually get the emulator by itself, just for the, you know, for these two GameCube games. Get the emulators by themselves, play them. But since I have it, like I said, it's like attached to this. I guess it's messing up the audio, but I don't think you would have that problem if you just played straight from Dolphin. I think I can take that back. Boom, 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 boom. What is in your ranking? This game? Number one. This is my all-time favorite Resident Evil game. This is the first one I played, and hands down to me, this has been the most... Second would be the remake, the Resident Evil remake. Yeah, I would have to make, like, I don't know, I'd have to write everything down to remember specifically where I would rank specifics. Ah, damn it, I gotta forget the freaking thing. Alright, I gotta forget that. But this is my all-time favorite. Resident Evil 2, then maybe Resident Evil Remake, then maybe Resident Evil 4, then Resident Evil 3. And then from there, it only gets harder. But I would say those would be like my top. Like this hands down, just best story. That's why it's getting a remake too. Cult following. Super cult following. Like, this one you have to play. Essentially, I would say this is the Resident Evil game. To remake, Resident Evil 4, then Part 3. Oh, Outbreak? Oh, dude, you gotta hit those. Damn. So many good ones. Poison you. It sucks. Oh, there's a... Alright, hold on. I'm telling you, man, this is the one that you need to play. Zero's up there too. I just, like I said, I need to write these down to rank specifically, remember. Code Veronica is great, even though it's kind of cheesy in some parts. Oh, what did I pick up? Look at the blood. That guy's shot. Just standing there. She just had that often? Take off. Hey. Spiders should still be over here though. I have to kill those. Oh yeah. Oh! Damn. Oh, that's crazy. Hurry. Damn. fucking fox. Boom, boom. Oh, she's shooting. You have been too? Who wants some? Yeah. Conspiracies. Mandela effects. I mean, but that doesn't have to be this Saturday. That could be any number of Saturdays. Ah, damn it. There's literally like a variety of topics that we could talk about. A lot of hot takes. Alien debate? I mean, I'm pretty sure we're all on the same level on that. So it probably won't be a debate, but a good talk. Wait, like, you, like, we've lived them? That'd be pretty dope. I don't have any stories like that. I only have, like, stories that people have told me. But I'm willing to listen, because all that stuff makes sense. Hey, I believe your uncle. It's a little selfish to think that there's not stuff like that happening. Oh, I remember this, sorry. Gotta get locked and loaded, kid. This part's crazy. I had a teacher who said, I mean, he didn't really specifically say he saw a UFO, but he saw something that could be, like, portrayed as that, like, damn, sketchy. If I didn't have these Magnum rounds, dude, this guy would be kicking my ass. Cause this is, the Magnum rounds are the only things that like hurt him. Everything else is like, he can take 7 shotgun rounds? That's all you give me? Yeah, that guy's huge. If you think that guy's big too, they redo this in Resident Evil 3, and there's one that's even faster. He's like just as big, but he runs at you. That's Resident Evil 3, so. Like I said, play this one first. Resident Evil 3. Yeah, it's dope though. Yeah, but that guy is huge. Follows you around everywhere. Just rolls up. No, I think we're good with this. Just hit the. Never mind. Things out here already. What's up, the shoddy? Oh, I hope I don't die. Haven't saved it in a long time. Should be good. You know what I'll do? Show. Have a good one. This. Oh, what the? Oh. See you later. Oh, what the? All right, I need a. I'm still fine. Nice. Alright, see you later, bro. Initia. I'm just gonna check one last time, make sure. Just cover all bases. Time keeps slipping. takes two. Takes two. Time keeps slipping, slipping, slipping. That's what I like. Time keeps on flopping, flopping, flopping. Hopefully, get something. Poison. Oh my God. That was scary. The flamethrower blow is nice. Way to go. Not open up the door, it's real. enemy. Maybe 25%. Barely used any. Hood up high in the name of the streets. In the name of the streets, I'm going with you, right? I'm going to boast for my hood. With my hood up high. I'm gonna save it. I have not saved. I'm about to beat the game, I'm not gonna save it. Just in case. With my hood up high, in the name of the Lord. I'm going to get you out. Handgun, does that work?
ghost.
This was the best song. Boom, boom, boom. That room. Oh, wait, wait. Thank you. damn it. Well, that was a waste. pick. That's scary. Wasting time. What am I supposed to do? The sound is there. I assume there has to be something outside. I have to like unlock it or something. Oh, okay. Alright, so yeah, something outside. Da-da-da-da. Thank you. right.
Just some pancakes on.
More epic than I remember. Just under 3 hours. I think that's what I did on the last one too. Hunk? There's no way I'm not hunk. Can I maybe... I can't try. Maybe the battle. That's probably what it is. Yeah, X battle. That's what I thought. Alright, thanks for anyone that did watch. You know, appreciate it. Adios.